Good. Take you on a little trip through the ages on this particular show. Right now, let's make a little time travel stop back in 1983 with a Pyromania album.
Yeah.